Yes, very handsome tower. Actually, it is. What the hell? Where am I? Oh. One sort sniper class mode. Okay, seems good. Focus, focus. No, fuck. What's he doing? It's a really cool flyer. Mate, will you come down? Bruh! I'm actually really hungry. Goodness, I'm supposed to say that, but... Okay, he's 16 level. Like, fuck, mate. Is that another one? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Don't you dodge me? Kill them because I have to get levels, otherwise how am I gonna kill the dragons? Magazine, no, really interesting magazine. No. Bro, he be piercing the wall. Arise! Arise! Oh, at least I get a checkpoint. She's still shooting. Why is he? Okay, that's a glitch. Bro, stop! Don't! Then why did he go more away? I'm losing my money now. Okay, he's not shooting me anymore. He deserves to die. Don't go my way.
That's right. Fly, you fool.
Bye bye to my money again. Don't you dare shoot the laser.
Yeah!
you what? You can use those, maximum health. Yeah, that.
Got a chance here, do ya?
you go. Yeah, that. Why is he still? I mean, I don't mind that. I have to go there. So, I'm just gonna take that. Actually, I will leave you alone. Might be. Don't you? Are you gonna pull up the map? Yep. That was close. Me. Yeah, run! So you said I'll run it, toss it. Right, yeah, run it, run.
Dragons!
It was gonna be a glitch, that's the other one. See? That's where you have to have a mate. Yeah, if you could stay there, that would be great. Can I do all this beginning? Hop not. Okay, I'll go. It's just a dragon that is coming. Yeah, that. The flamethrower. Run. No! Run.
You're gonna watch your queen die.
I would appreciate if the dragon went away. For vacation. Because you can just leave. Yeah, really good job. Yes, yes, the fucking dragon. Oh, thank God the other babies. Like, Jesus, I'm prepared to do one. Yeah, then I shouldn't just fully kill them, just save up. Okay, I leave you. You're a good boy. Whoa! Okay, no, you're the good boy. But not really. Bad dragon, really bad. I mean, thanks for the gentle push, but not really. Okay. Regenerate. Oh, you found me. Obviously. Good boy, stay there. You just suspect it from here. Bad boy. Not to the dogs. Okay, what's next?
We've won.
And Roland showed up and he was really happy and everyone lived forever and it was great.
Enough! You can't just deny what Jack did to Roland.
I hear you!
She's right, Nona.
So do you want to do some side quests, or?
You need to accept that Roland is dead!
I know! But it's my story! And...
You know what? It's okay. He doesn't have to go.
Not if you don't want him to.
Yeah, keep going. I actually want to know how the story ends.
Thank you. As the sorcerer's fatal spell hurtled toward the oblivious night, it was clear that only a miracle would save him. But luckily for the night, a miracle is exactly what he got.
I like the part where we killed him. Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Mordecai?
It wasn't bad, yes.
Don't forget, though, the queen is still trapped in the cell.
Oh yeah, the queen.
Who else could possibly bring the light back to the world? Who else but the most beautiful, most glamorous, and most graceful queen in history? But Stalin!
Of course.
That's
I don't know why I'm surprised.
She is beautiful!
Queen says she can finally cast her magic spell and bring light back to the world.
She's going to use a meridian to charge her spell. Better
any other guns? Not really. Let me keep these. Even though I don't know what they... actually do. Feed but stunning.
Guys, that spy just coughed up the access codes to the Hyperion moon base. Anybody feel like blowing up a space station?
Hell yes, I do!
And so the Vault Hunters and their little psychopath headed back into the wasteland. Back once again into the world of blood and insanity they'd taken an all too brief vacation.
Goodbye.
And in the days to come, they'd think of their fallen friends, of the adventures they shared, both real and imagined, and they'd remember that no matter how bad things got, they were never truly alone so long as they had each other.
I love you guys!
And then, clap, clap, clap.